I think the race has everything. I think it has difficulty. Good day. It has joy. It has excitement. It even has death.
Ladies and gentlemen,
which I've seen up close.
Lance Armstrong launches. And we look now at Tyler Hamilton. Problem for David Miller on the course. So what is this problem here? His chain has come off, Phil. He had the fastest time, and that has blown it, I would say, for David Miller. He was 5 seconds up at half distance, and he will absolutely be crying with that, but he's trying to get back into his rhythm.
Paul, this is unbelievable.
Can you do that?
Is that legal?
It's okay.
Right now it's Muzzin in front. Summer second, and Sergei Belov of the Soviet team charging up in third. Marcus Summers, the winner.
And there's been a mass pileup there. I think his towel went down. Let's just have a look here and see how that crash went down. It was the big Kelme rider. His foot came out. He went immediately down onto the ground. You can just see over on the left-hand side there, Ulrich was caught out behind the crash, and then it was pandemonium behind.
Paul, this is unbelievable.
Sesame seeds are great, though. They're pure protein and energy. It might be just what you need.
I need a chocolate shake and French fries and a quarter pounder with cheese. Hey, what the hell's that? Pony Express?
Paul, this is unbelievable.
Hey!
Let's have a little lift.
First circuit of the Hell of the West is the dreaded Morgul Bismarck. It's a world championship course which offers little shade.
It's no fun up front, is it? Huh?
Steep hills, fast descents.
Summers, look out! Watch your line!
And the gut-wrenching climb to the finish line that sits here atop the devastating wall.
Problem for David Miller on the course, so what is this problem?
Oh, a very nasty fall.
Can he do that?
Is that legal?
No problem.
Hold your line! Watch your line! Hold your line! Watch your line!
So the first day in the Alps is behind the riders. Lance Armstrong didn't live by his own tradition. He did not attack anybody.
Enough of this Sunday stroll. Let's hurt a little bit.
Make a solo breakaway and you got a wheel sucker hanging on, so you shake and break him, shake him off.
Want to get him?
He's gonna do it! This is fabulous, this is unbelievable. Johan Brunel must be going absolutely ballistic right now.
Paul, this is unbelievable.
Lance Armstrong, you are brilliant. That is a recovery for you. He saves the day.
I want is a refund.
Refund? Refund? Are you crazy?
Refund!
Easy, Ray.
Refund. Refund. Refund.
Ulrich drives up the straight. Outstanding ride here by Alexander Vinokourov.
Armstrong is having a terrible day.
Well, you say it is a terrible day, but it is a great day because he is holding on.
You're supposed to be picking out a sport, so go ahead, pick out a sport.
I like bowling.
Bowling?
What?
Oh, shit. Bowling is not a sport, Randolph. Bowling is just a big video game.
Don't get all defrosted, Dad.
Don't do what?
Well, you hurt me. Don't get all defrosted.
Well, how the hell does your mother put up with you?
Now, look, Dad, the way I see it, there's no black bowlers. Basketball, yes. Football, yes. Golf, we got one guy. But bowling, we got Sip. Think about it.
Well, what we are witnessing is one of the greatest tours for many, many years.
David, no! God damn it, no! It's too early! Let them go, Tommy! They're nobodies! They'll die in the hill! Let them go!
Let's reel them in.
Yeah. Now, one of the races within the race is the race for the King of the Mountains competition.
We're still here, Belov. Right on your red ass.
Are you nuts? He doesn't even understand English. He does understand English.
And these men are approaching the summit of the climb, and still Armstrong sits there, dances away.
Watch your line.
David Summers holds on for third.
And as the two cross the line together here, he conceded the race with an outstretched hand to the American.
Shake that, Belov.
Americansi.
Attack by Mayo, there it is. As he makes his move, and look who goes, Armstrong, and look who follows, Jan Ullrich, but not as sprightly.
Not as sprightly. The big thing about Armstrong, he has the acceleration. When he wants to go on the climb, he can do it.
Enough of this Sunday stroll. Let's hurt a little bit.
What has happened there? It seemed quite a normal corner. He must have hit somebody in the audience. Approximately, Lance now leads the Tour de France. Surely that's enough.
I want a bowling ball.